YouTube, what's up? Welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we drop into Delta Force Hawk Ops for the very first time. In this video, you're going to see me learn how to play mouse and keyboard in a brand new game that I've never played before and I don't have a lot of confidence in. This was one of the best extractions that I had so far playing the game, and I'm really enjoying this new format for myself. If you like this video and you want to see more Delta Force content, make certain you hit the thumbs up button for me and also comment below what you're most excited for next in these types of videos. And if you haven't subbed yet, make certain you do that and you turn the notification bell on. That way you know anytime I post more YouTube content. So let's jump into the game right now. Where the heck am I at? This is better. Yeah, I don't need no stupid scope. I just need this. Here we go. Chat. W's in the chat if you guys are enjoying the stream today. In here, okay. I have no ammo. Oh crap! I have no ammo. I got 16 bullets in a dream. I'm so scared right now. I'm not even gonna lie about it. I'm doing, chat, but I'm here. Oh my god, there's like so much stuff here.
The damn elevator has been shut down. If you want to evac from there, find the switch to activate it.
Now we're learning. Now we're getting involved, you know what I'm saying, Chad? Just out here hunting. gotta get out of here. Hello, Wolfgang. Good to see you, man. Use surgical? I don't want to use surgical. I don't know what I'm doing, chat. Alright? I don't know what I'm doing. What do I need to use a surgical kit for? I'm fine. I'll use it anyways. You guys said to use it. What are you playing? It's called Delta Force. Hawk Ops. And it's an extraction game. Like DMZ and Tarkov. Heal! We gotta work our way around this. I got 60 minutes. Crap! Shoot. Should I just go strike at this point? Should I try to just go strike at this point, Jack? I think my option here is to extract. Like, I have to get out of here now. Where am I even at? Here.
Time to go. This way.
I think I'm just gonna get out of here. I have to go that way. That way. Let's figure out how to get there. Holy crap. You can extract there if you pull the damn lever. Watch your mouth. Just zip right here. People camp extractions like they do in DMZ. Don't forget to heal. Here comes. I'm back. How's it going? It's going okay. We're getting better. We're learning slowly but surely. I think we've taken out like four or five operators, right, chat? I think this is like our first legit run, second run of the day. We've taken out like four or five operators so far. I feel pretty good. How do y'all think we did? We're getting out, chat. W's in the chat. We're getting out. I feel like we did good that run. We're still learning how to do it. I'm still learning mouse and keyboard. You can tell I'm struggling a little bit, but I feel like we're doing pretty decent with it. I feel like we're doing okay with it. Maybe it's just me. I can't tell for certain though. Maybe it's just how I feel personally.